So this is a liver arch file. And in this video, I am showing how to insert paper inside this liver arch file. First, you have to press here. Now you can simply lift the liver. Now please remove this. Now you can take a paper and punch or using the puncher. Now you can insert the paper like this. After that you can do like this. For more video updates like this, subscribe our channel. Thank you.